Hi, Amit. Thanks for joining us today for the very first of our video series talking about AI for SMBs and discussing how AI can actually help small businesses.
Thanks, Heather. It's great to be here today.
Hey, you know, I've had many conversations with small business owners who are really curious about how generative AI can help them grow their business, but they're feeling overwhelmed at the pace of the latest trends and technologies. And frankly, it's my job at Microsoft to stay up to date with everything, but sometimes even I feel like there aren't enough hours in the day to take it all in. AI can be especially confusing because it's woven into many of the products and services that we use daily. Could you maybe kick us off with a short explanation around what generative AI is and share with us some of the ways it can help SMBs?
I'd love to. AI is a field of computer science which looks at how computers can mimic the problem-solving capabilities of humans across areas such as speech, text, language, vision, etc. Generative AI is a type of AI that can create new content such as images, text, or audio based on patterns and information from existing data. Generative AI can help small business owners increase their productivity when looking to create marketing content. It can help them summarize large amounts of information and can provide customers a better customer experience for all small business customers.
Yeah, absolutely. We've definitely heard how small businesses are using generative AI to reach their customers quickly with really compelling marketing and online advertising, and even help with more advanced work like product development. They've been able to do things like collect data from various sources such as social media, customer reviews and surveys. And then generative AI paired with other AI models provides insight into customers' needs and preferences. This has really given small business owners the ability to make more informed decisions about product development, marketing, and sales strategies. I can see how over time, a marketing practice that integrates AI tools can really lead to increased customer satisfaction and loyalty.
Yeah, absolutely. And the other big area of focus right now is how automation paired with AI can help small business owners save time and reduce cost by streamlining repetitive tasks such as data entry, scheduling, and potentially basic customer service queries. This frees up time both for the owners and for the staff to really focus on strategic initiatives such as product development and customer acquisition. As an example, there is a car parking organization which is looking to adopt AI to automate entry and exit time logging for vehicles to ensure that both the customers can be accurately charged for the time they spend in the parking lot, but also that it doesn't have to be something that's done manually. So it's very exciting.
Yeah, it sure is. The other things I've heard from business owners that I've spoken to is about how it's helped them not only in improving sales and operations, but how AI has helped them create a more collaborative and inclusive workplace. It can look at things like engagement patterns and suggest ways to improve teamwork and communication. It can also provide personalized training and development opportunities for staff, identifying where, you know, the knowledge or skill gaps exist and provide them with targeted training to help them grow professionally. There's so many opportunities for talent development and retention.
No, absolutely. Leveraging the power of AI can be a game changer for small business owners. It can really help boost productivity and really help them achieve their goals in a timely manner.
Is there anything that SMBs really need to take into consideration as they introduce AI into their businesses?
There definitely is. There was actually some research that was done on behalf of Microsoft that showed that almost 3/4 of small medium business owners are using AI. But for the most part, it's actually being driven directly by employees, leveraging it to do their jobs more efficiently. We've seen similar trends in the past with employees bringing their own mobile devices and tablets to the office and use them for work. AI can certainly be a powerful force for productivity, but it does have some considerations, namely security, privacy, and compliance. But if this is managed correctly, AI can deliver all of the benefits that we talked about. To help navigate these opportunities and considerations, we've actually built out a white paper that has a great step-by-step guide for SMBs.
I really hope that the small and medium businesses listening today really feel inspired to go and check out the guide and consider AI adoption. Amit, thank you so much for taking the time to talk with us today. I really appreciate it.
No, thank you very much, Heather. I appreciate it too.